This is, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
You.
Hey.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Imagine this place back in its heyday. The shops open.
Hey, it looks like there's a path or something through there. Locked, of course. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way, follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by you.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
It's a symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same. Nothing.
I look over here. You go over there.
Careful.
Hang on. Shit, what was that? Nothing here.
Yourself. Nothing over here. You,
wash hard to clean.
I'm going over this way.
Sure thing, man.
Wait.
No way I met you.
Ah, crap, more shoreliners!
Can you believe crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like this boy was right. Licker, about time we had a proper payday.
Careful, we got a guy in arms.
Over there! Hey! Over here! Watch them!
Close call.
Wait.
Yeah.
Shit! I see them!
You're in trouble now!
Good shot.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah, just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead?
Aina! Eesh, this whole place is falling apart.
Pasopla! We could send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah. Overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this... this is something else.
What was that?
All right, then.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady. Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Over there.
Thank you.
Okay, Jen, stay sharp.
No way I imagine that.
Gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Good night!
Oh my god!
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss.
Oh, shit! Shit! Someone's here!
Where'd you go?
Hang on.
Oi!
I think that's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Through up here either.
These materials. This place must have taken years and years to build.
Well, it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Full restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there.
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.